Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to make a Konkani dish karbasa polo. Let's see ingredients. 1/2 cup urda dal, 1 cup raw rice, 4 teaspoon methi, soaked for 4 to 5 hours and drain it. 5 to 6 red chilies, 1 teaspoon pepper, 1 pinch of hing and turmeric. Grind the dal for 5 minutes with water. Then add all other ingredients. Grind till it becomes smooth batter like this. Then keep it for 6 to 8 hours for fermentation. And the mixy water can keep it for next day to make consistency. Then add jeera powder, salt and water and make it a smooth dosha batter consistency. Heat a pan, then spread the batter to make a dosa. Roast both the sides in low flame till it becomes brown. Put some oil. Now it becomes brown color. You can flip the other side and roast it. Now we will serve hot and crispy karbasa dosa with chutney or sambar or pickle. Hope you all like my video. Please don't forget to like, share and comment it. Thank you. Thanks for watching.